point the guy is to beat in the class with a 53.993, really doing well in the 400s. Jesse, 19. Not as good as their last run, apparently, or at least it looks. 54.952.